In this Leadpages tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use the Leadpages website builder to build a beautiful site with Leadpages that converts. If you don't have a Leadpages account yet, click the link in the description box below to start your free 14-day trial of Leadpages. Alright, so in your Leadpages account, you'll want to click on Sites from the menu up top. Leadpages will prompt you with this page where you can build a high-converting website that visitors can take action on. Let's go ahead and click Let's Do It. There are a number of Leadpages website templates that you can choose from, all sorted by their conversion rate, which means that those templates up top will get you more email subscribers than those closer towards the bottom. As such, let's choose the very first one on the top left-hand side by just clicking on it. All of Leadpages' website templates are optimized for both desktop and mobile. You can click around on both the desktop and mobile versions to see whether you'll enjoy customizing this particular template for your own site. If you'd like to customize another template, just click on the back button on the top left-hand side and choose another template, such as this one. Once you're happy with a particular Leadpages template, click on Use This Template from the top right-hand side to edit it. Name your site in the space provided. And then press continue. Just like the Leadpages landing page builder, the Leadpages website builder is purely drag and drop, and you can customize each of the elements on your pages from its individual toolbar that'll appear once you place your cursor on top of any of the elements. From the menu on the left, you can edit the settings of your pages, of your layout, of your widgets, of the styles, as well as of the tracking. Let's cover one by one. Under Pages, you can edit the settings of your visible site pages by clicking on the gear button next to each individual page. You can add a new page or link by clicking on the plus button up top. You can add pages or links that are hidden from navigation by clicking on the plus button next to that section, as well as customize your 404 error page. Under Layout, you can change the layout and settings of each individual element on your pages. Just make sure you click on the page you want to edit the layout of first under the Pages menu, such as the Home page, and then go to Layout to change the section styles of that page. Under Widgets, you can find all of the available elements you can add to your pages, such as a headline, text, image, video, button, form, line, space, countdown, progress bar, icon, image and text, social share, social like, HTML, date, Calendly embed, open table embed, and if you're using a Leadpages Pro account, a checkout page as well. Remember, all of these widgets are drag and drop. So if you want to add, say, a headline, just drag and drop the headline widget onto your page in the desired location. Under Styles, you can set your font styles, your site background, your site width, your fav icon, as well as add custom CSS code. Lastly, under Tracking, You can add your site tracking for SEO, for Facebook, and for analytics. Once you're done customizing your site with the Leadpages website builder, go ahead and click on the blue Publish button on the top right-hand side. All of your existing domains will appear on this next page, and so choose the one in which you want to publish your site on, and then press Publish again. And that's it! Your Leadpages site is now published, once this page loads. And now you know how to use the Leadpages website builder to build a beautiful site with Leadpages that converts. Again, if you don't have a Leadpages account yet, click the link in the description box below to start your free 14-day trial of Leadpages. If you're interested in learning about more brilliant tools like Leadpages that you can use to run your online business, make sure to download the free cheat sheet with the 9 absolute best tools to run your online business by clicking on the link in the description box below. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.